The obvious thing to do off wind lips is to slash it, like noses down the wind lip is how I think of a normal slash. You can also like grind the ridge with then the tips up. Another good thing with wind lips is that they send you flying. I often ask my friends like, who is not gonna flip this wind lip? Then you ask this person, could you please hit the wind lip in this direction, just with a bit of speed. So they put in one track, because one track is often enough. You can go pretty big off them.